He leads me beside still waters. He restoreth my soul. When you become a believer, your spirit is made right. And sometimes the soul doesn't get the notice. It has a hold in it due to things that's happened in the past, hurt, abuse, molestation. But we want to speak to you today and tell you that God wants to heal the hole in your soul. Some people's actions are not because their spirit is wrong, but it's because the past has left a hole in their soul. May this wisdom help you get over your past and remind you that God wants to heal the hole in your soul. I have my sister Leandria here. She's going to help me share this wisdom and tell this story.
Cause all I seem to do is hurt me,
guys. So It's a beautiful day with an amazing song. I'll be teaching you guys today. I'll be breaking everything down. Actually, I think today's tutorial is going to be quite short, you know, because it's just a repetition of the whole progression, one progression. And what makes it nice is just being dynamic with it, okay? So song for today is Deliver Me by Donald Lawerence and the Tri-City Singers featuring Leandria Johnson. So song is in the key of A flat. And before we get into this, quickly I'd like to give a shout out to Aaron Russell. Guys, I'd like you to appreciate him. I appreciate him so much. It's an honor to let me do this with you guys. So quickly, let's get into it. So we are in the key of A flat. So we have our 1, our 2, our 3, our 4, our 5, our 6, our 7, and our 1. Okay, so quickly I'll play through the intro of the song and then I'll break it down. So song goes like, well, basically that's the intro, and believe me, you can do this, just this, throughout the whole song. I know it's unbelievable, but basically that's the whole idea of the song. Okay, so quickly I'm going to break this down. So my right is hitting off from the E flat to the F to the A flat twice. So okay, so my left is doing A flat, E flat, and A flat again. So my left moves down from the A flat to the G, still holding the A flat on the left, and my right hits off from the E flat, F, A flat down to the G. So my left is still holding the A flat, and now it moves down from the G to a G flat, and then this is moving from E flat to F to A flat to a C. So and then we do a 2-5 move to the R4. So 2-5-1 and then 4. So basically it's that's beautiful, right? So basically it's F, E flat, C, A flat, sorry, B flat, and A flat, and then our 4 chord. So to make this sound nice, you throw in slurs. I call them slurs. You can call them flips or grace notes. So I'm slurring from the G flat down to the F to the E flat. So, but first of all, I'm flipping from the E flat to the F. Okay. Okay, so, and I slide down. So when you speed it up, Okay, so I'm flipping from the B flat to the C, and then I'm flipping from the A flat to the B flat, and then I'm slurring from the B down to the B flat to the A flat. Okay, and then our four chord, you have a new friend here. So this a D flat, A flat, D flat again, and then F, A flat, B flat, and E flat. So together it sounds like, sounds really beautiful. So and then so quickly, my left is doing E, A flat, B flat, and D flat, and I'm moving from the C to an E flat to the D flat back to the C, and then our old friend, our slur. Okay, so let me give a bonus. So if you are quick enough, you can do another slur from here, from D flat to the E flat, and then slur from E down all the way to the D flat. So that really sounds nice, I know. And then we come to our one. Okay, so we play that again, and then on the this is a C minor chord, we vamp before Leandria comes in. So get off with a bang. Okay, so basically I'm gonna break that down as well. So on our one, we are doing A flat, E flat, and A flat, and on my right we are doing the B flat, the C, the E flat, and the A flat again, and then this an A flat major seventh. Okay, so if you don't know this, an A flat major seventh, which is A flat, C, E flat, and G. Okay, so basically we are just taking away our A flat and our E flat, and then okay, so on my left is A flat and G, on my right is a C and a G. And then this chromatic, so this is an A flat seventh chord. So this A flat and G flat, and on my right is a C and a G flat, and then our four again. So on the four, the pianist doesn't move like. Okay, so in context, it sounds like. Okay, so basically. It's G to A flat to B flat, down to G again, and then E flat.